For constructing 120 degree, draw a line segment AB and with A as a center and appropriate radius, draw a semicircle. Now without changing the radius, put the compass pointer at point C and draw an arc. Now without changing the radius, put the compass pointer on this new point D and draw another arc and let them intersect at point E. After getting the point E, join it with A and we got 120 degree desired angle.